Well, I used to think playing Bach on a saxophone meant the soprano saxophone for the lightness of its sound. And only in recent years I've discovered that you can actually use lower instruments when you use old instruments, historic saxophones, with their proper mouthpieces, of course. And on this CD, I present famous instruments from the past, like the 1922 Conn C-melody saxophone and the Buescher straight alto.
Thank you.